this video, you will learn to draw four different weathers: rainy weather, thunderstorm, sunny weather, and snowy weather. So these are four different kinds of weather. So I know all of you like a sunny weather when you can go outside and play, and few of you like rainy weather also, so that you like to play in the rain, and most of you like snowy weather, so you can go outside and make snowmen. So we'll be drawing that also, and one last will be So let's draw a thunderstorm. So we'll draw a straight line, then we'll draw a curve like this, like see, another curve going inside, then a half circle, then one more curve, and then one more curve. So no one likes thunderstorm, so we will make a sad face here. We'll make a sad face here and we'll show a thunderstorm like this. So this is how you show thunderstorm. So this is the thunderstorm, and after thunderstorm rain comes. So here we'll show a rainy weather down. So again, same way, we'll draw a straight line, one sleeping line, then curves, one curve like 1C, 2C, and then a half circle, then another curve going like this, then another curve, and then it will be closed. And most of kids like rainy weather so that they can go outside and play. So here we'll make a smiley face. So I'll make a big smiley face and we will show the rain droplets. Now we'll make a sunny weather. So for making sunny weather, same way, you have to draw one straight line, a sleeping line, then clouds, and draw a half circle for the sun. And we'll make the rays of the sun like one big line, one small. Of you like to play in the snow because it's so much fun to play in the snow, and you like to make snowmen, and you like to play in the snow though it's very cold, but you can wear your snowsuits always to play in the snow. So the clouds are done, and most of you like the snowy weather, so we will make a smiley face here too. And here we will show, these are the snow showers. So let's color it now with the blue. So I'm coloring the sunny weather now. So now let's color the rainy weather. So I completed the coloring part. So we have colored all with the light blue color, all the clouds with the light blue color, and now we are left with the sun and the thunderstorm. So in the sun we'll do yellow color. We'll be right back. all the weathers are done. Rainy weather, sunny weather, thunderstorm and snowy weather. So you can draw it now. So I hope you like this video. So please like and subscribe my channel to see more videos.